problem is technical issues faced by the students during an online class. These issues include poor connection of Wi-Fi and also sometimes the laptop shutdowns itself. Due to poor connection of Wi-Fi, the students might not be able to hear to the lectures properly.
Students face during MCO is living unhealthy lifestyle, like playing games, waking up late, and not being productive because there's no class for other activities. What students can do during the MCO is actually they can open a YouTube channel to upload some useful content.
Students can work out from home.
Students also can spend their time on making a creative team.
Changes have also bring both positive and negative sides, as most of us are now staying at home during this pandemic. However, it also have been the main cause of why the dietary and health problem have been increasing lately. For this problem is obviously that we all must do more exercises to burn out all the calories and fats that we have gained from eating all the unnecessary foods. Especially as we are the youngsters, we are still students, there are still a lot of more waiting for us ahead. So we must maintain our health and eat healthy to have a bright future.
Due to this pandemic COVID-19, many students face challenges as well as difficulties in studying. Therefore, this leads to a very stressful life and students tend to relieve their stress. So one of the way and the best solution to relieve stress is to have time for their family, and also this will relieve their stress as well as this will help to strengthen up their bonds between the family members.
So it's very simple like that. We can't go out and meet people during this pandemic, but then we can always have an option like video call to stay connected with our friends, okay?